What links all of these people that I've painted is the fact that they're of African heritage and the fact that they're on a self-discovery. My name is Dilemma. I am an Igbo artist living in Britain. I'm an artist that is painting people of African heritage. The portraiture collection is made of oil paintings enmeshed with 24K gold. What led me to create these portraits was I was diagnosed with PCOS, which is polycystic ovary syndrome, and it caused me to have excessive facial hair. It caused me to gain a lot of weight. And at the time, it really pulled down my self-confidence a lot. I was struggling to see myself. I thought, I'm gonna paint myself and just see what I actually look like to me. It made me accept myself. Having done that for myself, I saw what impact it made for me, and I wanted to gift that to other people.
That's why I was also made.
Okay, Jess. Mm-hmm. When you're ready, please turn around.
It feels like me meeting myself. It's important to see us in the diaspora being represented in this way to show actually not only are we African, but we are also straddling this culture and we represent all of that.
There is a calling for African people to be seen as human. And I feel like our humanity is what I'm trying to depict in my paintings. I want people to really like spend time studying our face as opposed to the myths of whatever stigma that has been carried from Africa to the West. I wanted to reconnect our relationship with gold, and so I added that into the paintings. I enmeshed that into the paintings. This is just a person. Have a look at this painting, have a look at this person, and actually, you know, wonder about them, wonder about their life. And it's just their natural state. And I wanted to promote that because I think that that is a good thing to have when it comes to repairing the relationships with African people and themselves. I really believe that it's time for us to look at ourselves in a kinder way. And from a woman, a black African woman, to other black African women, that encourages that relationship straight away.